All right, YouTube, welcome back to part 6 of Hellblade, Senua's Sacrifice. Like I said in the last video, I didn't think that there would be 6 parts to this video. I thought it was going to be a lot shorter than this. I'm glad that it's a fairly lengthy video game. It's quite an adventure. The fighting can be, at least for me, the fighting can be quite challenging. I realized that I had my settings on auto, the difficulty on auto. So I don't know how it's working, but it feels like it's pretty tough. It's pretty challenging. A bit repetitive, but it's fun nonetheless. I like the story so far. And I can't wait to see, how this ends, because she's the boyfriend, husband is dead, and I don't know what she's doing. I'm wondering if she's a schizophrenic or not the whole time I've been playing the game. But enough talking. Let's continue. Let's get into it. All right. So now the torch is about to go out, and I guess the fun is going to begin. Let's get into it.
Her father tried to help her, but she wouldn't listen.
He was doing his best.
She never, ever listens.
Why didn't she listen to him? Trying to help her. He was trying to save her from the darkness.
Zimbo was right. Zimbo was trying to save her from the darkness.
But she wouldn't listen. And now everybody is dead.
Because of her.
It's all her fault.
All her fault.
She's so weak.
Wait a minute. I know that wasn't me that did that. That was part of the game, I'm assuming. Let's see. Maybe that was me. That was weird. all right. I've never had that happen to me on a game before. Okay, here goes another one of these things. I don't even know what these things are called. But I see they're filling up as I. I'm assuming that I missed some throughout the.
Although Sigurd kills the dragon, Rian wants to keep gold all for himself.
No, you can do that. Okay.
Also wants the strength and wisdom of the dragon, so he drinks its blood and asks Sigurd to roast Fafnir's heart for him. Sigurd does so, but when he touches the roasted heart to see if it is done, he burns his finger. Without thinking, he licks his finger and tastes the dragon's blood. In that moment, he understands the language of birds and hears them talk nearby.
All right, let's go. Yep, there's a fight coming up. I can feel it. Let me light this here.
She can't. She'll die.
See that shape already. Who would I have to go to? Oh, I think I may have to run up there to see. Okay, let's try it. You know what? Let me try. I mean, she can't clomp me. I don't know what I'm thinking about. But I'm sure that what I lit over there has to do with that shape. And it looks like I'd have to look at it from a higher vantage point. I didn't even realize this was here, okay.
Sigurd's newfound power lets him hear the birds speak. And they say, Sigurd should eat the heart himself. Rian wants Fafnir's gold. Sigurd should kill Rian before Rian kills him. Sigurd should find Brynhild the Valkyrie, who seems an enchanted sleep. Sigurd heeds the bird's advice. He kills Rian, eats Fafnir's roasted heart, and takes Fafnir's treasure. And he embarks on a new quest. To ride to Hinderfell and find Brynhild, the Valkyrie.
Oh, I have to run in here. Okay. Now, I don't know which way I'd have to run. Alright, this isn't gonna be fun. Let's go. Alright, up the stairs. Oh no.
Stop.
Let me start that over. Okay. Let's go. So the only other way would be to run right back here. All right, now I'm a bit confused. What am I missing?
Stop.
almost 100% certain that it has to do with this shadow here. I mean, look at the shape. Okay, so I have to light this one up so that could cast a shadow right here. Okay, so I have to figure out what... Okay, let's see. Okay, so the fire goes out there. All right, I have to make it here. Here. There has to be, right, because then I have to run back over that way, and light the fire. I'm wondering if there's another staircase over here that I'm missing. Oh, there's, okay, okay, let's go back here. So there is an opening right there. Okay. All right. Let's start this over. There we go. Okay. Now I see. Now I see what I have to do. All right. So that didn't make any sense.
Faster, faster, keep going, keep going. Get through, have to. Get up.
Now, I have to run back this way. understood enough.
Sigurd's newfound power lets him hear the birds speak. And they say,
now
Sigurd should eat the heart and sever. You killed him. Rian wants Fafnir's gold. Sigurd should kill Rian before Rian kills him. Sigurd should find Brynhild, the Valkyrie, who sleeps an enchanted sleep. Sigurd heeds the bird's advice. He kills Rian, eats Fafnir's roasted heart, and takes Fafnir's treasure. And he embarks on a new quest. To ride to Hinderfell and find Brynhild, the Valkyrie.
Puzzle solved. Well, almost. There we go. Oh, I have to do this. Okay, I have to look at this over. So I didn't save from the last one. There we go. Puzzle solved.
That there was nothing beyond its reach. How little separates us from what we fear.
Would ever reach her. But like me, Sigurd is fearless and passes through the flames just as I did and wakes the sleeping warrior girl. She teaches him the secret wisdom of runes, namely victory runes, ship runes, runes for persuasion, runes for truth, runes for healing and help, runes for perception and power. Like Sigurd, the greatest young warrior of the North, you must learn the secrets of the runes to fight amongst the gods in hell.
Go quickest. Keep the torch up. Keep the torch up. Keep the light.
Oh. Well, I guess it's not meant for you to be grabbed by those arms that come out of the wall. Oh man, I gotta fight this thing. Oh shit. Alright, I don't know how to fight this thing. I guess I gotta strike it in the head. Oh no.
Stop them.
No. Where the hell is the light at? Get up. Oh shit. Oh, so I have to use the focus to create the light.
Quickly get up.
Come on. There we go.
She won't make it. Remember your trap, she can still do
Oh, come on now.
People think of evil as an unnatural.
Okay, so that was supposed to happen. Okay.
And so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand. Cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals. Kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness. Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both.
so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. But maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, my love.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
The shadow. Listen.
But believe this. It was my mission to make you hate. To hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest. For without it, I fear you would have let go of this life. All this time, I wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago.
Follow.
But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me to the mountain.
He wants her to trust him.
As deep as we can go.
No.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him.
You will not survive what is in there.
Feel Hella's gaze, searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Delia. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
Say the world will come to an end. They call this Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
Oh. Damn, the audio is all out of sync right now. I can't even, Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up.
She's hurt. She won't make
it. She can ignore the pain. Shit. Come on. Get up, girl. Let's go back down and I guess I have to cross over that beam that I was about to cross over before I entered this section here.
No one can bargain with Hella. What does Hella want? What can she give her? She could give her her own soul. No. She'd want to
It's
a worthless soul. But it's all she has to give. She has a warrior soul. What more could she give? A cursed soul. Of course she is, no matter what she does. She can feel the rot climbing up her arm.
Okay, so that is up. Okay, so let's go.
She can fight her at Ragnarok. She's a warrior. She's come this far. Hela will want to fight. Her soul is valuable. She can see it.
The bridge.
She can't cross the bridge.
It's broken. She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before.
You have to fight her.
She can't.
The final battle.
She'll never make it.
This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
The serpent will turn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow...
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will turn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
She can do it.
She can do it.
Now I have to get to another vantage point. To, I think I, oh, you know what, let me see. Let's see. I don't think I can cross just yet. So what is, what was I just, yeah, what is this here? Let's see.
There's an illusion. She's found a way. There's a way. She can see. She must align herself. She can do it.
That's the door.
Right, okay. Comes and there we go. There we go. Okay.
Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash, trolls will walk the land, men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.
See something. I probably have to fight whatever's on that oh, this is all that's up here. Okay. So I definitely have to go.
The Northmen say that each god will do battle at Ragnarok. Odin will fight the monstrous wolf and be killed, but his son will avenge him and plunge his sword into the heart of the beast. Freyr will face Surt, but he had given his sword away for love, and without it, he cannot defend himself against the flames. Thor will smite the Midgard serpent to no avail. The sun will grow black. The earth will sink into the
just
sea.
Listen into the stars will disappear. Ahead,
fire and water will meet.
Here.
Steam will shoot up. Flames will play against the sky. The heavens and earth and all the world will be burned. All the gods will be dead. And the warriors of Valhalla and the people everywhere. Senua, prepare yourself for Ragnarok, for it is nigh.
Yep, let's fight whatever's in here. Turn around, come on. Oh, oh, you messed up. Oh, it's another, oh, it's two of them. Shit. Thank you. Okay, I had to go over here and focus in. There it goes. There we go. All right, now. Way. So I guess ultimately I have to make it back through this door here. That's where the final battle will take place. But for now, let's go over here and see what's going on. Let's go. Come on.
She's injured. She's not gonna make
it. Damn. This audio being a little bit out of sync is messing me up now. Alright, come on.
Ah!
You know what I'm gonna do? I have to get this audio in sync. It's coming from the game. I know it is. I'm pause it and I will be right back. I'm gonna restart it. All right. Now it is I restarted the game. So let's see if the audio is synced up. I know some of you are probably thinking, oh, you're just using an excuse. No, it was really, or making excuses. What the? Look at that. All right, that's not me. All right, now it seems like it's a bit. Nope, audio is still off. Alright. We'll try to navigate through this.
They surrounded you. Focus now.
Oh. Okay.
The path to Hella. I can sense her. Where is she going? She's getting closer to Hella. She's going to die.
I'm scared.
Wait. What happens when she dies?
It wasn't that bad. It was bad the first time with the audio, but
we'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua, stop. Turn back.
Stop. Stop her.
Well, if the game is designed for her to die, I'm assuming in part two of Hellblade, more than likely going to have to be a new character. I haven't looked into it yet, so I don't know. after I complete this, I'm going to look into the trailer. I heard there's a trailer. Well, I saw that there's a trailer.
And leave me alone.
Let's see what this is.
I don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop.
You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me, not them.
They were afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
They made them real.
No!
Senua of old. For there lies your weakness, and the darkness will find it.
All right. I'm going to end this one here, and I'll be back with the part 7.
It's not like the old stories, is it?
Thank you guys for watching.
Facing evil in search of victory and honor.
If you'd like to comment, subscribe,
clear dividing lines.
Like, dislike, hit the notifications, please.
This place is
do
not
all.
Quite like
and if you'd like to add me on see, Xbox Live,
it
it's comb your hair, the O's are zeros, and until next time.